Islanders' first-round pick in 2015. Quebec native Anthony Beauvillier to get the game tied. Boqvist deep in the zone for the Devils on the ensuing shift. Players get tangled up. McLeod got knocked down. We have our first penalty of the game. Nathan Bastian struggles to the bench.
Well, Devils will look to get their lead right back here. I don't know if Nate Bastian just had a problem with his skate. Braden Coburn going to the box. And there you see the referee's call for cross-check right here on Boqvist. On the back there, and that's when Boqvist landed on McLeod's leg, and you saw McLeod in a little bit of agony. Well, there's where Nate Bastian got tied up off the face-off with Johnson, I believe, and